Yo guys, one more time, here we go.
One more movement, this is very important movement.
Yeah.
That, like all the others.
Yeah, so here we go. That one we call bonus, right?
Or boomerang.
Or boomerang. Yeah. So from lateral, right? Okay, I'll go separate you. From lateral, we go lateral. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So then what I will do after I step on the left, so when we are together, the only thing I change to start with is the leaders releasing your partner from your left hand. So then we do the normal lateral footwork until we step on the side. This time the right hand is going to be just a little bit higher than before because that's the hand that's going to lead.
And then we have this hand that he just released, girls. This hand, we're going to keep it up here as well. So make sure you don't let it go down, yeah?
So first we talk about the footwork for the leaders. My last step was the right foot. So I need to walk starting on the left. But the walk is like forward, left, then I go forward again because I need to go to her line, right? So then the first step of the leaders will be left, going that way, then I turn towards her, then I go on the right foot, then I finish on the left, making sure your weight's forward on the left foot for the leaders.
Let's do that one more time, we'll get to the girls' footwork. So we did this step pivot forward here, the guys release this hand as my preparation, and then here I'm gonna do a half turn, another half turn traveling, and half turn back, so my weight is back on the right. So every time you step, you transfer your weight to that leg you're stepping.
Good. Now, what we need to do is kind of in terms of footwork first, right? I have three options.
But many options.
I prefer those between those three. I like only two. So, option number one, you guys gonna cross in front on the right, then you take a step on the spot on the left, then you go back again on the right, right? You finish on the left foot, so we go right, left, right, crossing in front. Option number two, you go crossing behind on the right foot. Cross behind, on the spot on the left, back again on the right. So we do again, step, step, step. The option that I don't like so much is the one that we take a step on the spot, which is good. You can use if you like it. When you lead your partner to go, you go spot, spot, back. Then it's up to you, either way works really well.
So girls, we get here, our weight on the right leg. What we're gonna do is when the guys start traveling, so we are here, when the guys travel forward, if he cross in front or if he cross behind, he's gonna push me to go back. Now, I could just do that by stepping back like this, yeah? But because he's just doing an extra push on that arm, he's making me over-rotate. So I'll open a little bit more towards this way, yeah? So I just follow that frame here. And when he bring this arm across, I just pivot. So that's more of a styling as well from here. So we're gonna go in, step, pivot forward when he steps back there. Yeah, so if we did together.
All right, so we did lateral. 1, 2, and 3. Coming from my left, release the left hand, the same footwork, but I'm indicating that something is different.
Just step pivot for the girls, yeah? It doesn't change.
Then here, as she stepped, the right hand just go a little bit higher than before. Then this right hand is the one that leads her to turn. So I go step on the left this
girls
way.
Traveling.
Then I go towards her. At this time, I am on the same line as her. And then when I finish on the left, right in front. You normally, probably most, like 98% of the time, you're gonna finish with the right hand on top like this. Great, don't have to change, okay? So then here, what I need to do is push her to take another step back. If I cross behind, I cross in front, doesn't matter. I need to push. Then the same right hand, not the other right hand, their right hand, you lead her to the pivot, returning, right? At the same time that I take this step on the left, doesn't matter if I cross behind or cross in front, or I step on the spot, doesn't matter. Then here, I need to pull her to step forward as I go back. After that step is when I lead her to turn, right? So then after I lead her to turn, I need to collect like the other turns. Push, collect, and basic.
And then we will turn traveling back to your partner, girl. So similar to what we did at the beginning of the lesson. The simple turn. So my footwork now will be the same thing. Step, step, forward. Yeah? I keep doing half turns and traveling forward on that.
Let's go this side. So here I do left, tap, tap, right, release the left hand.
Prepare.
Prepare and push.
Half turn.
Step, step, flick.
You can do the arm variation.
And step. In terms of timing, is exactly the same speed as the base step, lateral, all those things. It should be the same dynamic, right? So we go, for example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, push, 7, 8, and push. 2, and flick, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8, and 1.
That's good.
5, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh yes.
Nice, guys.